All right, A Party People, Ponchaman, H to the B TV, Cobra Entertainment, coming to you live right here on YouTube. Okay. So, anyways, today's lesson. We're going back old school with some of the basic strum patterns that everybody's been looking for, especially for beginning strummers and stuff. Okay. So obviously we're going to start off with the basic key of C. Now I know there are many strum patterns with the hands, the thumb. Some people like to strum with the thumb. Some people got the finger strumming going on. Some people got the finger strumming going on, okay? So we are just going to focus on the finger, of course, today, which is just going down on the back tip of your fingernail, okay? We're going to start with pattern number one with that for now, okay? And of course, we're going to stay on safety, key of C, okay? So the top three basic patterns that we're going to stick with for everybody, in case they didn't remember, keep some requesting for, okay? Plain and simple. Now there's 100 strum patterns. Don't worry about those in first, okay? Sometimes we need to learn ABC so we can get to Z. I don't know if that made sense. Basic strum pattern number one, I want to call it the downstroke, okay? One. See that? Now, if you can't do this, then you probably don't have rhythm or something like that, okay? So anyways, okay, so this is just the downstroke. Pattern number two, okay? Now, pattern number one is just down. Now we're going to add two, which is the up, okay? So down and up, down and up. Now, before we continue, here's the tricky part. So remember, we're going down on the fingernail, right? And we need to come back up on the back of the skin, okay? Not this way, but this way, okay? So we're going down on the fingernail, and we're coming back up on the skin. Because watch this. If you go like this, you're going to get stuck and finagled over here, okay? Which is what we don't want to do. We don't want to get stuck and finagled over here. Because we're going down with the down. And then up like this, okay? So which means, now pattern number two. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Start off with pattern number one, and then we're going to kick into pattern number two, and then we're going to kick in to pattern number three, which is, I like to call it, the accent on the two. I'm not sure if that's the music terminology, but it makes sense to me. And I don't know if that even makes sense, but anyways, accent on the two, okay, which means two is just just a stronger stroke right there. So you have that accent, it brings it out a little bit more. Kick right there, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, where's pattern number two?
www.ponchoman.facebook.com, and also check out my clothing line at holbra.com. I got that mixed up over there, sorry. Zazzle.com. Oh, check them out. I gotta go clean the kitchen. Hello, guys.